10 years ago today, baseball lost one of the best to ever play the game. Willie Stargell died April 9th, 2001. And Channel 11's Vince Sims takes a unique look at how one foul ball and Stargell changed one guy's life forever.
It started here many, many years ago.
And Paul Vitale lives in Arkansas, but his parents grew up in Carnegie and Crafton. It was in 1980. At 10 years old, he had a once-in-a-lifetime experience at Three Rivers Stadium watching the Pirates.
We were on row 17, first baseline. I will never forget it, fourth inning.
A foul ball hit him in the chest.
This nice fan handed me this baseball and said, hey, this is yours.
While he was wearing this little shirt.
I can't breathe. I can't speak. I've got tears running down my face. You know?
After being checked out by the medical staff, another breathtaking moment happened for 10-year-old Paul.
It's probably about right here in the corner. Willie Stargell, I guess his agent or manager at the time, left the dugout and he came up and placed a Willie Stargell star on my shirt.
Stargell originated the practice of giving his teammates these embroidered stars after a good play or game. These stars became known as Stargell stars.
I had this ice pack on my chest. And he looked down and he saw the Stargell star on the corner of my shirt.
But Paul's Stargell story doesn't end there. Many years later, working as a professional and motivational speaker, Paul wrote a book where he shares the Stargell star story. While visiting family in Pittsburgh, he met Mr. Stargell.
I had the chance to visit the front office of the Pirates organization. And there was Mr. Stargell. He was standing in the lobby area.
He was allowed into Stargell's office and had the chance to sit and tell him the whole story. Paul gave him a book, and Mr. Stargell asked him to sign it.
Here was a man who was known to so many as a great baseball player. Many, many home runs, a legend on the field. But you could tell he had a compassionate heart off the field as well. And once again, he made me feel as though I mattered.
Mr. Stargell died April 9th, 2001. 10 years later, on the anniversary, Paul will forever be motivated by his encounters with the ball player.
It allows me to stop and reflect, and I'll never forget receiving a Stargell star.
Vince Sims, Channel 11 News.